Hello friends, welcome to holiday special vlogs. Today I have come with an Arabic cuisine, chicken madhud. It is popular in Middle East countries. This is a easy cooker recipe. We can make it in cooker. This is a 5 liter cooker and I add half cup of cooking oil when the vessel is hot and add one big onion sliced, two tomato and one capsicum and two or three green chilies. Capsicum is optional. No need to cut the green chilies. Green chilies put as whole. For some time add ginger and garlic paste. Add one dry lemon. If you have no dry lemon, avoid that part. First we want to prepare madhud masala. For that take 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds, 1 tablespoon peppercorn, 1/2 tablespoon cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon cloves, 1/2 tablespoon cardamom, 1 tablespoon cinnamon. All these items dry roasted. Let's cool. Not too much cool. Add 2 tablespoon of Kashmiri chili and 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Add it and all these items to make a fine powder. Grind it in a mixer jar. Madhud masala to the cooker and add 3 or 4 teaspoons of small teaspoons of madhud masala and stir well. Have to add some more spices to it. 5 or 6 peppercorn, 2 or 3 cinnamon stick, 6 numbers of cardamom, 5-6 cloves, 2 or 3 cinnamon leaf and lemon juice. 1 lemon juice. All add to the cooker and stir well. Add 3 cup water in it because I take 2 cup rice. For that 3 cup water is needed. For 1 cup rice 1.5 cup water is needed. Teaspoon of vinegar, 2 cup rice. When the water is boiled, add this 2 cup rice to the cooker. It must be basmati rice. Long grain basmati rice. Cover it With lid, after 1 whistle, turn on the flame. Open the lid when the pressure is gone. Now chicken is cooked well. This is ready now. Please change it to a big plate, otherwise it will become sticky. This is very tasty madhud rice. Please try it. Thank you.